these two, probably.
You ready?
Well, you can't break.
Are you loaded?
Stick.
No. No.
When he dies, she don't have to deal with it. Worry about it.
You know, your accuracy is gonna go.
Gene, he can't do any damn stuff.
A couple days ago, he was coming.
So,
who?
But Drew. But I don't. Yeah, I thought he'd be here by now, so I don't know. Maybe he. So
we're not professionals yet.
He's gonna come.
Well, I'll use a half pound, that ought to be enough.
I just was burying that front sight, basically. You could just barely see. I
think you hit that up in there, too.
Yeah.
Less I use less powder in my 40 than used for priming.
My place.
Oh, okay. Yeah, because that's just kind of right up around me. Corner.
Yeah, up on Political Hill there.
Bury the barrel.
Lakeside. Yeah, I see the one on the trigger guard.
Look at that
frame.
Yeah, look
at that. Oh, there it is. Okay, there.
You gotta take the train.
Yeah.
You gotta take the train. Look at that.
Wow.
It's a big petrol.
Okay. Well, I didn't have as much in there as I thought.
You don't need to be flashing.
Way under. Way under. So don't keep your muzzle.